Director Louis Leterrier has confirmed that Paul Walker's iconic character Brian O'Connor will appear in Fast 10 through flashbacks and will remain very much alive in the world of Fast and Furious, despite the actor's untimely death in a car accident in 2013.